She still wears stories passed down to her by her mother. Words that no longer fit the same way because life has stretched and changed its shape, but the moral of the story remains, like the smile on her face. Her joy is new, even though the ending is not. She has not forgotten the promise she made, never to waste these old tattered tales, but to tell them to her children again and again, to get to the end and watch them smile. They are their stories now. They are all our stories, our past, printed on pages that refuse to tear. A book shared before bed or spoken to a growing belly. Before her child enters the world, she would create one for them, painting pictures with her voice, teaching her children to tell their own stories too, to make something new and change the narrative. But still, they will remember how it started at bedtime, during a meal, or in their mother's womb. Stories were born and they grew. And they grew.